Yeah. What is going on? It is 3:50. And we're about to head off. We got 2 months up north in Exmouth. Boat is good to go, skis. And yeah, we're about to pull out. And today we're heading... kick the scupper. And today we're heading through to Carnarvon. And yeah, off we go. Yikes, getting into the first Red Bull to keep me awake. I don't like it, mate, that's so sweet. Everyone knows that one person that does his energy drinks and thinks they're the coolest person on earth.
80 kilometers an hour, just throw it away.
Who sets the speed limits? Like, look at this. Fucking 80.
Oh, I am not happy.
No, I'm not happy. This is ridiculous. Seriously, like, it's so slow. Yeah, we're on a gravel road at the minute. Road works. First 4B action of the trip. So hopefully I make it through. Might have to tow the Everest because, you know, a bit of a soccer mum car.
Car beta.
First fill up.
Yeah.
Servo feed going off. And then back on the road, baby. Let's go. Coffee as well. Keep that caffeine up.
And it's Geraldton.
Geraldton, baby. I need a piss, bud. Piss break. What are you doing? You're just a fucking weirdo. What are you doing, dickhead? It's not funny. It's just bizarre. Alright! That dude before me, before I went in to take a piss, absolutely obliterated that shit off. Like, you would not believe. Stank in there. I don't know, might be able to go straight through from to Carnarvon now. Probably start a billabong, actually. At this point, the hours just all merge together. What is it? 12:20. When did we start driving? Eight hours driving.
Got 4 hours left.
Yeah, my bitch took a little trip down to the guy.
The grease gun can go
down. Alrighty, temporary break to re-grease all the bearings. Good work, Al. But it is so hot. It's like, well, I mean, it is. No, it is.
36.
Is it? Bro, you're full of shit. Why are you trying to act so tough on camera?
I didn't even know I was on camera.
So, it's 36, but it's like, I mean, we're out of it now, but like, the wind is so strong and just completely dry. I'm just melting, and I don't have a hat. Like, the world's ending at this point. But like,
where did that cap go that I had?
Coming out of 23 degrees, it's just not really, not feeling it, you know? Race you to the car. How are you wearing a jumper? What the fuck? Oh, I got so much stuff in my pockets, isn't fair.
That is
bro, I got gravel in my slot. Jesus. Alright. Let's get it. How sexy is the whip, might I add? Just quietly. You know, on road trips, there's really the most entertaining bit is the different types of waves when people come past. You got the one finger,
what a rude prick,
whole hand wave, double hand wave, thumbs up. Yeah, let's go for a double hand. No reaction. See, that's rude. That's like as much energy as you could possibly evoke on a wave, and he's just wanked. And then you got the truckie. When you got a truckie, you're like, try to get a horn. Really successful. Nothing. You'll try it. these people, I'm telling you. I'm Australian. Wait, she actually weighed first. How good's that?
She's a two, but she weighs first.
Oh, easily, probably an eight.
We want to get a horn. Boop, boop.
Oh, no.
Billabong Roadhouse, baby. Let's get it. It is fucking hot.
It says unloaded right there.
Oh, yeah,
it's a tricky one.
Reverse up.
Alright, the brakes are making a lovely squeaky noise on the Everest. But we're gonna give it another 50k, see how it goes. But yeah, that's like Everest, literally don't get one. They're made for driving kids to their fucking soccer games and that's it. Like the Vitara though, bro. This bad girl will just drive forever. She's a beast. Alright, good news, the Everest just pulled over. And the problem seems to have resolved itself. It's not happening anymore, so we're sending it again and we're actually happy. This thing's a fucking bucket and it just breaks down. A very like technologically advanced bucket. Like, some things don't need to be reinvented. I've done that with the Everest. It sucks, right? So that's essentially where we're at. There, guys. So that dickhead that was broken down, he is a dickhead. He went past us earlier in like roadworks where the speed was down to 60 for loose gravel. Decided he wanted to overtake both of us at like 90. Sprayed me and mum and dad with gravel. So
poor fella. There's a satellite dish coming up.
Bro, they literally use this to land on the moon. Don't be missing it.
It's like the smallest top.
So, there's three things Carnarvon's known for: satellite, banana, Cleo Smith, like, you know, and that's about it. We just got here, 12 and a half hours driving. Oh, my hip is that sore from sitting down all day. So you got. Luxury. You should wedge in nicely there, dude.
I know, it's comfy.
Yeah. All right, welcome to prison. Alrighty, just been for a swim in the pool and now we're going to the pub. Sunset is so sick. So somehow or another, me and Dylan have ended up with the good bed and mum and dad have got the bunks. Wait, what's happening? Oh no, actually, dad's got the floor. Mum's got the bed.
Dad's got the trundle.
Alright, it's the next day. We're going through to Exmouth today. I don't know how long it takes, actually. 4 or 5 hours or something. We're rocking up to the, I think the most iconic servo of the trip. Billabong probably first, but it's a sick servo. Look, if any fuel stations, I love what you guys do, you know, Shell, BP, Puma, what other ones are there? Anyway, if you want to sponsor me, you know, I'd be completely open to that. Found some eagles on this dead kangaroo here. Well, they're crows, but they're over here.
Not really.
Look how dead it is everywhere. Look all around. Just rocked up to the house. We're early. We can't book into the Savo. We can finally check in. So we're doing just that. Oh, you did it. Can't take, no take backs. Bedroom, second living room. Bedroom, an ensuite. Bedroom, ensuite, big ass living area. And I forgot the best bit. Is this child locked? Oh. Tyler locked.
nice and cold. Feel it. It's lovely.
Oh my god, that's boiling. Dad's the professional of fucking up, and he just tripped over with two cartons of beer. Hopefully mine are alright actually. Some of his are smashed. But I think I might be chilling. I don't see any leakage. Very good. All good. Bro, no way. Yeah, boy. All survived the drop test. Not Alistair's. Oh, that better be hot, eh? Oh my goodness, that is hot. Oh! Bro, that's proper boiling. Put it on your own fucking foot. I'm not kidding. Put it on your foot. Put it on your foot. It's hot. Put it on your foot.
I put it on my foot. It was boiling.
Ow! Someone's riding me with it. It's been in the sun. We've just spent the last like 3 hours or so just putting everything away, rigging up, just sorting away all the fishing gear. We gotta get in the jacuzzi.
Oh. Hi, team.
Oh, buddy.
Story shot everyone out.
Alright, it's morning time. Today heading out, first day, sort of a test the waters sort of day. But we're ready to go.
We are in Exmouth and we're launching the boat.
We're gonna make us sweat.
Today we're exploring the Gulf. Bit of spear and fishing, we'll see what happens. But yeah, it's so lovely out here. Look how flat it is. Let's go, baby! They're in front of us. Oh, it's got a baby.
Why are you going in?
That's it. That's why. There's a baby. Keep going. We're about to gear up and get in. Pretty much just heaps of exploratory dives, marking stuff and dropping on it. Viz isn't that great. Not as good as we thought, but you know, won't stop us. So yes, we should get in.
One in.
Oh, fuck this. My band just broke.
See a trout dart out.
Oh, you're not too clever.
My second band just broke.
Oh, kill. Kill, look.
Massive golden trevally here.
See that?
Safety. Yeah, the one we saw was big. Did you film the one we saw, Tom?
Jesus.
Yep.
Yeah. I don't think it even knows it's hooked yet. It's really huge, is it?
Yeah, it's up here, Dylan.
Nice fish. It's kind of cool. Cool fun to catch, anyway. Take it in the back.
Jump in there.
Nice golden.
Bit of fun. That's not tight either.
No. Nice fish, eh?
Oh. Somehow I've caught a big squid.
Well, I might just drift a squid. Oh, it's a good squid.
Oh, a big squid.
Nice.
See, that's how it's done. No squid jig required.
I told you it was the wrong time of day for squiddy.
Good looking squid anyway, the tiger squid's up here. That's it. Yeah, dude. That's sweet.
Dylan's hooked up to a little squidly.
Oh, look, there's one behind.
Editing. There, just there, just there, just there.
Oh, film, film, film.
It's on it. There's another one with it. Go out there, Dylan. Oh, no. He's coming to you.
Bro, they're hungry.
I'll get them off and straight back out. You might not want to cast out the other side, maybe. Oh, he's dropped it.
All right, we're back. I'm absolutely exhausted today. Just the heat and just swimming all day and shit. Only ended up with a few squid. Not a complete failure, but like I said, just really testing out the golf and that. But the tides are pretty big right now, so the viz wasn't great. It was the main issue we had finding clear water. Oh yeah, and my gun. Before we come up here, I got the bands redone, actually out at Drino. And both of them failed straight away. Like the, what's it called, bridle? Pulled straight out of the band. I was fucking pissed at that. So yeah, I was down my gun, didn't have any spare rubbers. We didn't have two spare rubbers on the boat. And so yeah, we had to share Dylan's gun, which was kind of shit. Hello, guy.
I'll be happy if these are on while we're here all the time.
So,
take a couple of these every day.
Yeah, I love squid.
Yeah, I love squid.
It's my favourite seafood, though.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Mine, close to mine as well.
Easy, I reckon. Personally.
Shucks.
Bullshit.
I could see that, I didn't believe it.
Look at these.
Let's go.
These are really good.
Oh, pretty good.
They're all filleted now. They're filleted, cut up, I don't know. And yeah. Got rings, heads. Cook that up for dinner.
Alright, bring me.
Oh shit. Alright. Dinner's done. Squid, salad, chips. Some shit news to finish the video. Dylan's just gone to get his drone out and it's broken. So we don't know what happened. Nothing happened to it. So yeah, that sucks. But anyway, subscribe, dickheads. See you in the next one.